Yeah, just a quick break. Didn't want to have too much overlap. I'm going to be doing some more, well, main mission stuff actually right now. But yeah, grab some Pop-Tarts and a Coke. And we're good to go. Let me start my timer. We'll see if this is going to be another 30-minute session or 60. We'll see what shape we're in halfway through. Okay. I supposed to be here? Do I have to be completely stealth? So,
hold it right there.
Right, I can't take the pistol because I got no room for pistols. Even though I had all that ammo for a pistol, maybe that's dumb. Oh well. What I don't quite understand is always in these games, the pistol deals more damage than a submachine gun, or a machine pistol, which is technically another pistol. I don't know. Maybe I have to have some more real life training in that stuff. But, you know, in my opinion, if
access granted,
seems like should deal the same amount of damage. What am I looking at? Oh no, no, I don't want the pistol. I want heck. Heck?
Access granted.
Always room for a great chip. Let's see where this leads. Man, that's some angry radio. Oh, got a practice point. Upgrade stuff shortly. This is a little more complicated than I thought. Oh, gotta start somewhere.
Access granted.
Oof, it's close. I guess it wasn't that much. It was just 150. Seems like you were already taking a nap. Alright. Right. Man, it seems like, you know, this vent you could, you know. That vent just takes you everywhere. Why bother unlocking anything? Okay, I'll wait for him. That could be a problem. Hopefully the stream's working. My Twitch isn't showing anything, but it just says loading video. But OBS says it's gone. So I'm gonna trust OBS. Hi. That's a lot of spit that comes out. Can I fit in this duct? Ow. Oh, jeez. Oh, look. Sorry. Well, okay, you're straightening out. Okay. Natural order of things, right? Look, just, you know, don't look at that. Okay, let's see what we got. Some people in there. Do I need to get in there? No, I had to go downstairs. Or wherever that is. Let's do that first.
What's that?
Coming? Where do you go?
Thanks to the arrival of William Taggart, celebrity author and founder of the anti-augmentation organization, Humanity Front. Speaking from the tarmac at Wayne County Airport, Taggart called the attacks
an extremely regrettable affair. I'd very much like to meet with David Seraph in person, offer my deepest sympathies and assure him that these attacks are in no way linked to Humanity Front. My people have worked tirelessly to find a peaceful solution to this dispute, and I unequivocally deplore the methods used by these hostage takers.
Oh, jeez. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, Jesus, guy right there.
Thank you.
Time to read. Come on, reload. Come on, battery. Charge. You know, if I knew this guy was here, I probably wouldn't have done this way anyway. Well, we can't hack that.
Went on to express a sincere desire to stand in front of the General Assembly.
Okay. Take any of that. Okay. Oh, geez. That was a slow burn for a sneeze. Okay. Hack. Transfer. 2-2-2-2. Oh, great.
Access granted.
Born in 1990. Gotta hack it, right? This.
Oh. Access granted.
Inactive. Gray hat? I'm not gray hat. Not what you would call gray hat. I don't know where I'm going. What? I'm gonna get so lost. I'm gonna get so killed. Okay, so I'll go this way. I'm just trying to get as much experience points as possible. Well, this is going to be close.
Access granted.
Hack the thing? What? Okay, I'm going the wrong way. That's what you're saying. This is the restricted area. Yeah. I get in there. Okay, Billy. Oh, I need this in order to open that. Okay. Let's see. What can I do? Do I have to do something with these guys up here? Is that it? Oh. How many guys are in there? Four? And hack into some rooms. I already did this one, right? This is going to take a while. Mm-hmm.
Access granted.
That was not worth it. I should. Can I rehack? I don't know. Oh, there's attempts left. Okay, so I could potentially. So this. What do transfers do? So I don't know. Clearance. Come on.
Access granted.
I should read this stuff, but you know what? Just not. Don't got the patience. I'm surprised I don't see these bodies just laying about yet. Nobody's come up here. So I need to hack this. So what it comes down to. I guess I gotta work the floor.
Following yet another anti-augmentation demonstration. This time, patients attempting to access the Second Avenue Limb Clinic found their route blocked by supporters of the.
What? Dang it. I guess they're getting woken up. Bill, are you just gonna stay on like this? Or what? If it is, then I'm gonna just restart it. Load. Latest. Thank you. done this one yet. Hack this. Oh, come on. Really? Right away? Have I been using some of these things? Nah, I gotta let it run.
Access denied.
Okay, I get it. So in the future, we're going to have all very insecure, like, oh jeez, and bodies that face through doors, or ducts.
Access granted.
That's not the solution. So what you're telling me is I gotta do enough tasks in here in order to earn another practice point, in order to hack that, or find a machine, or whatever, the thingamajig, in order to get the key code. Or password to the computer.
Do you hope the UN takes a concentrated look at what happened here?
Essentially, the takeaway here, right? And there's four people in that room. This room, right? What? How come I can't hack this? I don't need to, I guess.
Who's there? See who it is.
Nobody of consequence.
Here, come out now. I think you're seeing things.
Wish I could do a snake, like, knock on the wall.
There's nothing.
That guy's pretty heavily augged.
there was something here. It's gone now.
One by one. Oh, 3 minutes. Nowhere near done. What? Did I walk out there? Perhaps I did. That's what I want. Don't need the machine pistol if I got the combat rifle. What? A little bit more damage, but I think it's just better in general. Let me combine it with laser targeting system. So I get more inventory space. Or I can at least take ammo. Yeah, I don't think they thought about putting the bodies in the vents either. It's so weird when they... it's like they don't move very well in them. Let's go here.
Access denied.
What? Bang. Hey, load. I got distracted. Why do I need to do this? I can just, well, experience.
Access granted.
Inactive. Oh wait, I can't hack this one, right? I have the auto hack. Could just as well use that. It's okay. Alright, go back upstairs and work on those people. Well, I haven't had much luck with this one. The worst kind of luck. Oh, man. Oh, I can disconnect. Okay. That's okay. One. Two. Why is that plus two? Okay, so I have to look at these afterwards. It can't just be assume. Okay, this should be good. Should be good.
Access granted.
Good. Jeez. Hack this one.
Access granted.
Whoops. Another Lieutenant LeBeef. Oh wait. Whoops. I meant to hit tab. What? I didn't need that. I already got in our office. Okay. I try the upstairs stuff. I'll save it before I do anything, actually. Save. Create new save. Save. Okay.
See who it is.
Oh, two guys. Wait, they became unalarmed? What the? Did they reassure each other?
You see it, police!
Yeah, maybe I'm being a little cheap with this, but you know. Yep, that's the one I want.
There's nothing here. Let's get back to work. Hang on. I saw something.
Come on. You know where you're going. Not down that hall. Oh, a funny looking copy machine. You're lucky I grabbed your hand. not. It's freaking out. Oof. Oh, you're gonna have a sore back when you wake up. Really? I don't think it matters. Okay, save. Yeah, I'm spamming it. Don't knock him that way. I'm trying to be nice. Out. No, whatever. Okay, how many more guys? Two more guys? See if I can access it from beneath. But let me do this first, right? Chuck this. Targeting system, fine with this, pick up the ammo, so I at least have that. Yeah, I'm not sure if the layout's any different in the director's cut versus the regular, although I don't know if you played through the director's cut or the regular. Man, I thought I'd be so lost in this duct, but now it's like taking it so many times. Why are they green though? What does green mean? Oh, well, they changed back to gray. I forget if I talked my way through the front before. Is this random setup, or does it is it the same each time? Do you think? Who's that guy? Man, you get spotted. Sorry, it's been like 45 minutes of me just wandering around ducks. Why is somebody alarmed?
David and Sarah, united in their cause to find a common ground. Should that day ever come to pass?
Why was anybody ever alarmed?
So far, Mr. Darrow has refused our repeated request.
Yeah, it feels pretty much the same. That was a different room, huh?
I'm sure I saw something.
Stay where you are!
Load. Who is that guy? This guy just doesn't notice anything. Well, I guess that's one way to do it. Oh, that's a street thug? It's a grenade hacking device? That seems... not plausible. What don't I need? I'll drop this. I need ammo. That's kind of goes without saying. I get to carry everything. Okay, attack this. Boom, 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 boom. Or either way.
Access granted.
Same. Why would you have a pistol out here and a thug right? What kind of police station are you operating here? Is that it over here? Does this go anywhere? Three plants. Can I hack this for experience? Dang.
Back again to Detroit.
Looks like I have to go downstairs, huh? Create new save. Running punch. That body's gonna cause problems. I'm not forgetting the fact that it's real-time hacking, but it's always a bit nerve-wracking.
Access granted.
Let me move this guy. He's just punched. Maybe this is not a better spot, but I feel like it's a lot less open. Nice. Password for that. Don't need that. Could always use those. Let's try to hack this. Get some experience. Here. It's just gonna depend on which one's transferred.
Access denied.
Damn. It's hard to hack stuff. Load. Where does this take me? So at least load this one. Oh, come on. He's supposed to just see part of me. Maybe I should just, like, wave a hand. Oh, man, it's been an hour. Come on, let me try this. Or should I just go straight? Yeah. What?
Take him down.
Who saw? You never had visual. Sure, not.
Access granted.
That's just bad luck. Really? I'll tell you this, real life hacking, or similar, is not like this at all. But you knew that.
Access denied.
What? I hit space. Bogus. All right, let me try this again. Who is this guy? I don't understand.
Back again to Detroit, where a handful of people were taken into custody this evening.
Fine, I'll wait. Gun-tron.
Here, come on out.
Get jumpy.
Come on, I thought. I just leave her there. Have a nice time.
Where a handful of people were taken into custody this evening.
Can they see through walls?
Anyone have a visual? Search the area.
What? I don't understand what you guys saw. Checking the bathrooms now. Sorry, this has gone longer than an hour. I'm terrible at these. Perhaps I should have taken out that one guy. to normal, back to normal.
You hope the UN takes a concentrated look at what happened here tonight.
Mr. Taggart, what?
Hang on! I saw something! If anyone's here, come out now!
Seems like the game is a little glitchy.
Looks clean.
Because it's not like, well, maybe they're seeing like arms and legs and whatever of people hanging over the edge. I didn't mean to hack. Bringing up everywhere across the country and not even challenge the parents. What are the rules? Well, they're to introduce them to the future. REX-84 is the future. The ADEX list is the future. They're saying, here you go, children. This is what happens when you speak up against corruption, Teddy. This is what you get for demanding the truth, Georgie. This is what happens when you don't lie down and take it in the ass from the international banking cartel. That's good enough. Too much stiff. Okay, what can I drop? What don't I need? This guy. This guy. This guy. I don't have. What is this? Rate of fire increase combined with either one of these two. Since I'm working so much on it. What? Oh, what? Creating a mine? I don't really use explosives. Let's toss the stuff I'm not gonna use. How much space does this thing need? One more slot? I'm gonna be loading. Okay, so this knocks cheap people down. Okay, maybe I should actually do the mission. Let me just save it right here. And break up the stream a little bit so it's not too long. I'll be back in a minute.